This is the birthday of American novelist, screenwriter, and critic Gore Vidal, born October 3, 1925. He was a prolific writer and an intellectual. He dabbled in politics and feuded pretty fiercely with other intellectuals. Apparently, he also drank a lot, which probably contributed to his sometimes controversial outlook, opinions, and behavior. In fact, in his later years, he died from an alcohol-related neurological syndrome, although he did live to the age of 86.